ano yan? Ano yan?
Ano yan?
Ano yan? Ano yan?
Ako.
Ano ako kaya?
I don't know. Yeah. I use it once.
Hey, there was, you told one of his, you
what?
Know, where,
Loko mo kayo, siya yakap ako pag ganun
ganun. Ganun din kami kaya, diba? I appear like that.
Sa kanya yakap, tapos ako, ganyan lang.
Yung makap kaya ako, hindi ka, hindi kasi nag-uusap pa kayo. Storeboy ko kayo.
Oh, siyempre siya inistore mo, diba? Tapos ako yung tanga.
Yung ano na lang.
Tanga, pag na doon ko na.
Lagyan mo sa lips mo.
Hindi, ito sa mata ko.
Nung patayaw kita.
Ano yan pa ako?
Uy, wag
mo. Sa mata ko. Ano? Ano?
Kita eh.
Wala nga ng makeup remover. Very wrong.
It's very good.
Like sitting like this?
Andyan, pero madumi kasi.
Ganun?
Kaya ginagamit yung ganito. May ganito doon sa banyo. Kunin mo.
Nyo?
Hindi nga, ganito.
Maging kamutan.
Panga, madumi.
Anyway. Panga, kala mga tanga to eh.
Doon sa ano, he worked, di ba, he worked sa embalmer. Basta that was like, you know, parlor. Then he told one of his stories where they picked up a body of someone who committed suicide. He said that the pang really went out, this far out.
Whoa!
And he was at the back of the van where the body was. And they could see.
And I know that, those are crazy though. Like,
yeah.
I know that, what's it called? Like, I know there's a case because, well, not a case, but like, they have to do this. I think he...
Parang malamig dito.
But like, when you die, you're like this, right? There's like, you have to needle through.
Oh, yeah.
And then here.
Sew it.
Sew your mouth closed from the inside. Mm.
My dad, when he passed away, his eyes were like half open. So it's like,
oh.
And he was already lifeless. And I was beside him and was trying to close his eyes.
Okay. Yeah.
I remember that. And I really cried when, you know, when his body was already, he was already wearing a suit and he was already in the coffin.
Yeah.
Because that's the only time when I said to myself, my God, he's really gone. Because when we were still at the morgue, when, you know, and we still had to move his body from the hospital to the funeral parlor, I couldn't believe it.
Night.
We will miss your sleep
talk. Hey, Mama, yan, yan.
We will miss your intermission number, Mama Luz.
Good night, Paula.
Yoy, sila may maya ka pa.
Ako nga!
Huwag na, doon ka na, doon ka na. Bukas na, bukas na. Huwag na, saka na pag na-nominate na. Na, Kuya Violence! Kuya, ayaw!
Oh, ako! Ano? Wala ka
na. Natal ko.
Problema mo na yan.
Isip ka na.
Pwede mo dito ako
matulog? Hindi. Isa lang ako.
Ay! Ipa mo. Mano mo.
Ipa mo. Doon ka na. Matulog na daw. Sabi ni Kuya. Excited daw Kuya. Ang pangilaw.
Dali ka. Infrared cameras.
Maybe
na. Kuya, magtanggol tayo.
Infrared? Handy talaga.
Really?
Kinuha mo yung chinela sa banyo pa mo?
Hindi.
Ang ginagamit mo?
Ikaw kay Paolo. Ay! Ano problema mo? Ha?
Paolo!
Good night!
Good night,
boys!
Good night, Pams!
Good night, sir! Kasi isang sabi tutulog.
Good night!
Good night! Mama, good night! Good night! Good night! I need something!
Good night! I need something! Ano niya, Paolo? Ha?
So
good night!
I mean, the temperature is different, but it's still warm.
Arte, yung habal mo sa kalikili.
Che.
Che. Good night, tanga.
Tanga.
Kung ano bago na pangyong dito.
Bravo.
Ha?
I'm waving up na pre. And ups. Naps, tingin ka dyan.
Where?
Yeah, yan sa salawin dyan. Kita mo ko. Yan sa harap mo. Di dyan, straight, straight.
Huh?
To the, yan. Yan, yung reflector dyan. Kita mo ko.
Oo. Yan? O hindi ganun.
Tanga.
Oo. Good night.
Uy, sisi.
Sisi, pasok ka!
Wala, hindi naman nalaki yan eh.
Oh my god, this J5 is so near me.
Where's your, can I borrow your clippers? Oh.
Yeah.
Good night, Jessica. Good night. Night.
Kim,
good night, Kim. Mami Luz.